Differences between Islam and Christianity is how we approach our respective faiths. Islam has an elaborate system of practice and ritual. The main focus of Islam is orthopraxy, or how faith is practiced. On the other hand, the main focus of Christianity is orthodoxy, or right belief.